I think the undergrads that we have here have like this kind of innate curiosity that makes them outstanding researchers. We have had no trouble finding students that are not only very enthusiastic about working in the lab, but are very curious about the work that we're doing. They want to work on important problems. They're not just coming into the lab because they necessarily just want to get a recommendation letter, but they really want to become involved in the projects, and that is kind of hard to find.
One thing I would point out is that the diversity and composition of our labs is certainly not reflected by us here on this panel. I think the last time I quantified it, it's something around 70% of my lab is female, maybe only a quarter domestic. So there's a tremendous amount of diversity in terms of backgrounds, what students bring to the lab in terms of their perspective, and I think that's a real asset at UTD. It's just an incredibly diverse community. And I'm very proud of that fact. I think it's good for science, and I think we're doing better science as a result of having a lot of different perspectives in the lab.
There's a sense of confidence among a lot of the undergraduates that they're just not afraid to try anything. They're willing to, you know, jump in and lead an experiment. It's great.